Find the square root of 50, so I'm going to break this down into 25 times 2. I can pull the square root of 25 is 5, so this simplifies down to 5 root 2. That's it right there.